Good morning. Can I have your attention, please? Well, before I start your interview, can you like tell about yourself, please?
My name is Vaishnavi. I am from Bangalore, but currently studying in Hyderabad. I have completed my graduation in the stream of BS Computers affiliated to Shatavani University. I am a flexible person as well as online quick learner. In my free time, I can learn explore the ratings. My short term goal is to get a job in a reputed company. My long term goal is to achieve a good position where I can build my career. That's all I can do.
Yeah, that's good to hear. Tell me about what is translator and just briefly.
Translator is an acronym, high level language to machine level languages. Machine level languages are binary bits, 0 and 1s. These are three types: interpreter, compiler, and assembler. Interpreter is an acronym to convert the source code to machine code line by line, like Python and Ruby. These are the examples for interpreter. Compiler is an acronym to convert the source code to machine code in single step, like Java, C++. These are the examples for compiler. And assembler. Assembler is nothing but to convert the assembler language to machine code. Then assembler code is a mnemonic code. The mnemonic code contain 3 or more letters, like add, sub, mat. These are the examples for assembler.
Okay. Can you tell what is bytecode then?
Bytecode is nothing but fixed set of instructions. It supposed that 200 instructions of bytecode. Each instructions occupy then 1 byte of memory instruction.
Okay. Then what is the role of JIT compiler?
JIT compiler is nothing but to improve the help the Java program and compiling the bytecode to native machine code at runtime.
Okay. Fine. Good. Can you tell the difference between print and println?
Print is nothing but it display the output and to keep the cursor in the same line. And it is also println is also it is also print the output, but to throw the cursor, keep the cursor in the next line.
Okay. Good. Can you tell what is the use of static keyword in Java?
Static keyword is a non-access modifier in user for method and attribute. The static method is used to access the without creating all the object of class.
Okay, that's good. Can you tell the difference between finally and finalize?
Finally is a keyword. Is applicable to class, object and variable. Finally is a blank, is always associated with the try catch blank. Finalize is nothing but is a method and is applicable to only for object.
Okay, good. Can you tell the difference between array list and a linked list?
Array list is nothing but is internally used dynamic array stores the element. Is better for storing and accessing. Linked list is used for is double linked list to store the elements. Is better for the manipulating the data.
Fine. Can you tell the difference between static and non-static methods in Java?
If any method want to execute only once in a program, it can be declared as a static. And is non-static is nothing but if any method want to execute multiple times in a program, it can be declared as a non-static.
Fine. Can you tell anything about object-oriented programming or loops concepts?
To improve the code readability and usability of these Java programs.
Okay.
And these are features class, object, encapsulations, and inheritance and abstractions.
Can you tell, like, you know, can you brief all of these features?
Classes are nothing but blueprint. Is it exist in the real world? Object is nothing but instances of a class. It does not exist in the real world. And abstraction is nothing but hiding the data. And encapsulation is nothing but it consisting of data and method in a single unit is called encapsulations. And inheritance is nothing but which are used to create the new class from an existing class. These are two types. Single inheritance and multiple inheritance.
Can you able to write a program on single inheritance?
Okay. Get the class name. And I will take the method name. I will create the new object.
Okay, please take your seat. Why should I hire you? What are your special qualities?
As a fresher, I have a digital knowledge. I can learn many things, grow my career. I will put all my efforts, good progress of my organization, being punctual and sincere. I can finish the work on given time. Try to fulfill all the needs of the company.
Okay. Thanks for your time. I'm done with the interview. My HR will get back to you.